What's up, y'all? This is Chef 24/7, and this is Real MFing Talk. And we up in here, you know, we practicing safe distances, being in your home. So I'm about to entertain y'all with another episode. I'm trying to give y'all some extra. You know what I'm saying? We're going to jump right into it. This is from my boy, Ken Jr. He uploaded this on his YouTube channel. Support the boy. This is one of me and my niece's favorite clips from Martin. They love Martin, her and her husband. Man, I love Martin, and I have to say this is definitely my favorite clip. And if you watched Martin before, this is probably one of your favorite clips outside of the New Jack City. I'm not doing the New Jack City. It's funny. Enough said. But this one here is from the episode The Hold Down in Motown. Let's go on here to kick it to Martin right quick. Ken Jr., follow his channel. And I'm doing it with the...
Walk away from me. I'll just love you from behind. One, two, one, two, two. I can see your eyes. You got changes on your mind.
That boy's stupid.
I told you to get the stepping. Now you stepping the whole time.
If you only turn around.
A true love is what you find. But if you walk
away from me, I'll just love you from behind. From behind. From behind. Why is this not a real song? From me, I just love you from behind. From behind. I be singing that sometime. Yeah. Boy, stupid. Now, fun fact, the dude that's playing the guitar that plays Sean on Martin is Uncle Rico from Napoleon Dynamite. Fun fact, look it up. Uncle Rico been crazy. That boy is stupid. Boy, I say, you corny as hell. Oh, man, let's do another Martin one. That one's kind of short. Let's do another Martin one. Let's see. Fuck it. Let's do New Jack City from Martin. Let's just do it. Y'all want it. I want it. Let's watch it. Let's watch it. Somebody stole Martin stuff. I didn't get in, G. Why they mixed it? Hold on! Shout out to Louis Purnell. Go follow him. This nigga just mixed the New Jack City and the Martin clip. I'm done. Huh? How the nigga get in, G?
Nothing.
No,
nothing. Everybody don't speak at once.
How motherfucker get in,
man? Motherfucker get in, G.
You mean to tell me how all of the
motherfuckers get in? That boy didn't jump up with that chain. The Dutter Man. That's fucked up. Not the Stutter Man, the Dutter Man.
Don't nobody know nothing? What up with this?
$1 million.
Somebody got to know something.
Business wasted the rope.
See what I'm saying? Ain't that right, G Money?
Yeah, I think G Money definitely knows something.
Yeah, G Money knows something.
Fucked up big time. You're incapable of running this shit.
Sit your $5 head down before I make change.
In black.
I'm setting myself.
He done switched it back up.
Now I have news about my CD player.
Oh, no.
Go sit your $5
head down before I make change. Look at Cole looking like, who the fuck he talking to? Cold, stupid. Why is
taking care of business?
If I was what? If I was what? Say it again. What'd you say?
Nothing.
That's what I thought you said. Because that's what I got right now. Nothing. $1 million a week business.
Reduced to nothing.
What? Huh?
Nino, dude!
Huh?
some good actors in here. Rest in peace to my boy who played the Thunder Man. I can't think of his real name. But I remember him on Sustack and on like Spike Lee movies and stuff.
I know who stole my CD player. And the person's in this room right now.
Rest in peace, Tommy. Look how Tommy looking too. Tommy look lit. Why the fuck got this stuff in him, though?
You wanna tell me who? Come on now. Don't you all speak at once?
I know more names for this damn stuff out of the dog. Stay. G-ass movie, and Martin, just the fact that Martin parodied was funny as hell. It was something nobody wouldn't touch. Only Martin could have parodied this, because if anybody else would have did, maybe Fresh Prince parodied it would have been different, but Martin was more fitting for it. Nobody know nothing. I'm touching my face again. Stop it.
Leave me.
I'm Chef 24/7. God bless the cook. Have mercy on the dishwasher. Peace.
Pulling up. Remember they said I'm not good enough. I took